Hi everyone, happy 2023, and welcome to our first video of the year. We've got cool new feature updates for both PowerDirector 365 and PowerDirector Mobile to kick off the new year.
For PowerDirector 365, there's a bunch of new content, including transitions, title templates, LUTs, video templates, and more.
For PowerDirector Mobile, check out new video intro and outro templates, stickers, title templates, and more. Plus for iOS users, we've got new body effect and background cutouts features. Click the links in the description box to try out this month's new features and content.
Stay tuned to find out more, plus our usual Q&A. For new content this month, it's time to make a New Year greeting video with 30 new colorful title templates, sticker transitions, and New Year stickers. And upgrade your editing skills with design video intro templates and minimalist video outro templates, plus 12 new color LUTs.
Click the link in the description to see what's new with PowerDirector 365 this month. Now let's see what's new with PowerDirector Mobile this month. For PowerDirector iOS, there's a new body effect feature to apply wraparound video effects on your subjects while in motion. It's perfect for creating jaw-dropping TikTok trend and dance videos. Also use the cutout feature to cut out your subjects in videos and photos. What's more, for all PowerDirector app users, start the new year by giving your YouTube intros and outros a fresh look with new design video intro templates and minimalist video outro templates. And make travel videos more exciting with travel story titles.
Make sure to update your PowerDirector app to try out these new features and content.
Next is a Q&A segment where we answer some of your questions. First comment is from Boat Poi. I think you should add an option to customize the pitch of music or videos. For example, you can make it high pitch or low pitch to make different voices for something like a skit. Hey there! This feature is actually already available in PowerDirector 365. It's called Pitch Shift. Let me show you where it is. Open PowerDirector and import your audio clips onto the timeline. Go to Tools and find Audio Editor. Next, click and drag to select which part of the clip you want the pitch shift to happen. And under the Distortion tab, select Pitch Shift. Slide the slider to the left for a deeper pitch.
Look at all that treasure!
Or to the right for a higher pitch.
Look at all that treasure!
And next is a question from SNTV. Is there any AI portrait feature like Filmora 11? Of course, let me show you where to find the AI object selection video effects in PowerDirector 365. In the Effects tab and under Style Effect, drag the effect you want to apply to your subject onto your clip. And just like that, you can apply cool visual effects to moving people or objects. And that's it for our January What's New and FAQ. Let us know what you think about this month's updates.
And if you haven't tried out PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. Happy 2023, and we'll see you guys next time.